Hey guys, welcome to video. Today I'm gonna be playing mini game, battle mini game. I haven't been making a Minecraft video in about a month, and we have been playing Minecraft. It's just we didn't have time to film because first of all it was a lot of school, but now it's summer and it's been a week of summer, and we were planning on waking up and playing today, but like in the morning, and play Portal and stuff. But I slept at 2 o'clock or almost 3, and I prefer sleeping, so I lost. So let's see, BSIZZ. Okay, whatever. 1. I think that's the one that killed me. He was small or she. So yeah, this is me right here. My bro is not here, but we will definitely probably be playing tomorrow, so make sure to stay tuned for that. Where am I even going? Okay, so I have nothing to do here, basically. And I found a way how to open that. You just have to get in there, inside. So I'm just gonna skip ahead, and hopefully I'm gonna vote for Shrunk. Okay, so we're about to begin. I did not vote.
Baby!
Shrunk. No, it's Dig. Dig's okay, I guess. So, yeah. I'm gonna try to go for the chest in the bottom, but I am definitely gonna get stuck here. Okay, didn't get much, but let's go down here in this chest because usually has, yep, this beautiful one. I'm gonna throw this away. Don't want it. Wait a second. I don't know. Don't want things. I don't wanna leave things for other people. Also, there's been an update in Minecraft Xbox, and this slot right here, it's basically for you to put arrows, and it just saves like a space in your inventory. It's really handy actually. So you can look like you have two hands now in Minecraft. Okay, so there's this guy right here. He's right there. Oh, they're a team. I can see they're a team. Oh, they're coming. Okay, well, we're gonna meet them up here then. Weaken him. Good. I guess you can just run or something. Nope. Get wrecked. Over here. No. Who is this guy?
No. Jump.
Good. Ooh, okay. Okay, we're not gonna go there anymore. Let's not follow him. Let's go to get this chest. Hopefully it's not been looted. Okay, this is okay. I'm not doing... Okay, wait. See the arrows? Now it looks like I have two hands. Don't want these. I don't really want swiftness. I'm just gonna throw it. I actually don't really use potions. The only one I use that I can drink is healing potions. That's the only one I use. And sometimes swiftness, but I don't need it right now. Let's continue eating, try to get our health up. Let's surprise attack this guy. Where is he? Where did he go? Did he jump? I think he might have jumped. Yeah, he jumped down there, but sorry dude, that's been looted. Also, the ones I do use for splash is harming and poison. Oh, hello. Okay.
Get wrecked.
Nope, I'm not good at shooting at all. Let's get these boots if I can. Don't need this. Wait, there's this guy. Yes!
Shoot him!
Hehehe.
Nope.
Oh no, I've run out of arrows. This is not good. But at least I got some hits on him. I think we should get out of here, but I don't know how. I feel like just jumping would be the way. We're going here. Okay, good. Let's climb up here and get my little arrow.
No! Don't you freaking dare!
I actually didn't lose. Okay.
Run!
Now we have to run. I want to show them who's boss. Just kidding. Me and my bro were actually winning a lot of rounds last time. Just saying. Not trying to brag or anything. Just kidding. But we were winning the rounds. Okay, that guy must be following me or something. Hopefully not. Oh, Bzizol? Diesel is good. Sorry if you hear any background noises, they're just working next door. Oh, whatever. Auto's here, let's throw some stuff we don't need. Again, I'm looking at my corners. And I'm gonna have these here and that right here. Okay. So it's showdown, now we can see the namer tags, okay. The little team is over here. Look how cute they are. Psych, let's go over here. Let's see, who's done more? I have done no damage. Do they know me?
I need to go. Surprise attack them.
Oh, wait. Yes, this is really good. Nope. No, I'm not gonna win. Now it's just them two and me.
Surprise attack! Surprise attack! This is a surprise attack! Get wrecked!
Nope! Get away! Get away! Just get away! Just get away and die! Did he not die? Oh, this guy has a good sword! This guy has a good sword! Nope! He's killing me! Okay, I was slain. Whatever. I wasn't gonna win anyways because he didn't even kill anyone. Yeah, I got zero. Okay, so this guy won. He's a team. And I'm not, against teams because I always team with my bro. So beating a team is going to be hard and they are good, so we need to beat them. So I'm gonna go for Shunk this time and hopefully I can win. I'm usually good at Shunk, I don't wanna jinx it anyways. So I'm just gonna skip ahead until we're done. Okay, so they voted for Frontier. I don't hate Frontier. It's just that I only like you with my bro. That's my favorite one to play with my bro. I also like Vali a lot. Because me and I don't have good strategies. But right here, right now he's not here. We're not mad or anything. He just went to a party. Decided to stay because he really wanted to play. So let's go over here. Oh, that's already out.
No!
I feel like he's behind me, that little thing. Must go. Usually there's TNT, so must be really aware. Okay, I don't have very good stuff, but I do have a strategy. I think is to go get a really good chest, but we need to travel by Shadow. So I already know that those whatever squirrel things always stay at spawn. Oh gosh, did you see his weapon? I'm just gonna call it a he. He was slain! That Diesel dude, whatever his name is, he was slain. That's what he gets. Okay, let's move this over here. I'm gonna keep this axe for now. I'm gonna go over here, and this is the looted chest. Hopefully no one has looted it yet. I'm gonna look around. There's usually people that will shoot you. So I have to be careful here. Okay, this is good. This is scary. Okay, I'm done. Okay, so we're gonna head to spawn. Now there's just one versus... What? Okay, one has done more damage. Oops. I've done no damage. Oh, I thought I was stuck forever. I was like, nope, I'm stuck. So, this fire hole will help me. See, he's right there at spawn, but I don't know how to get down. Okay, I'm just gonna get down from here. And go over here, and hopefully we can meet.
No.
No.
I'm not getting any hits on him.
Oh. Well, hello. Okay, I guess that was a good strategy though, to like just stay there and just wait until one's weak so you can kill both of them. I guess he killed him. I'm just a sad little bat, look at me flying around. This would be a good chance to take a thumbnail. Okay, But anyways, meet you guys when this round ends. So this guy won. I really voted for Shrunk and hopefully he will win. Actually, I'm gonna vote for Valley. I hope Valley wins because I'm usually pretty good at Valley. Hope it wins. Hope for the bear. This poor little bear is lonely. It misses the other bear. Oh, wait. Ooh, this is a secret passage. Hello. Sorry if you hear any background noises. The neighbor is just... I don't even know. He literally... I got woken up by my neighbor because they're working. But I guess it's good because... there's no sun in the morning. So yeah, I'm just gonna skip ahead. Okay, so it's Cove. I'm not really good at Cove. I'm okay at Cove. So let's hopefully get a weapon or something. I did not get a weapon. I got this. No. No, I forgot where me and my bro went. So I'm just gonna go up here. Don't even know anymore. I'm just running at this point. Because I have no good weapons, I can get killed. I don't want to make this video a time where I don't win. I usually like winning at least once. Like, at least have victory for once. Nothing here again. This is not looking good. And the neighbor is so annoying. Nope, I'm not going that way. Yeah, there's nothing here. There is nothing here. Wait a minute, there's something there. Maybe if I just fall somewhere. Oh wait, oh. Okay, already fell. Okay, this is good. Better. But this is even more. Okay. Usually we don't want to leave that there, but yeah, I'll just throw it or keep it. I'll just keep this one because who knows, someone else might get it and that might just cost me my death, so I'm just gonna keep it. But yes, switch to here. Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. Okay, so I'm gonna try to sneak up. If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna give up or something. Oh wait, you have nothing. Look how cute. That's so cute. You have nothing. That's so cute. No. No. Okay, but he's good with the bow. Yes, I killed him. And the other guy is usually behind me, so next time I'm not doing that. I'm gonna just skip now. And the winner is this guy. He's the one that killed me. Great job, dude. Okay, so I'm gonna try the boat for Shrunk. Okay guys, I lied. I voted for Valley because I'm okay at this, and I have a strategy for this one, and hopefully we can prove them wrong. Okay, so going in for the first chest. Next, we're gonna go into the orange dragon, and you just basically go to the right, and then go down here. Actually, I just wanna say this. We also bought, I don't know how you say it, Seed, Ruin, and Atlantis. So, we played them. We still don't really know them. Our favorite is Atlantis out of those three. So yeah. Let's try to get something here. Well, I guess it wasn't here. No. No, no, no. Why are you after me? Why are you after me? No. No. He's gonna jump me off. I guess he's just after me. Okay, so this guy won. The guy that killed me was gonna win. Well, not really. He got killed by this guy. So, this time I'm gonna vote for Shrunk. That time I think I just died because that guy just simply followed me. And, I don't know, he hit me more times. So, let's go for Shrunk and hopefully Shrunk wins. Okay, so this time it's go and let's hope to win. I doubt it, but I guess it's dry. This time it's actually go. Okay, so my bro and I made up this thing where we basically just hide. Wait, let me just get this. I'm just like, wait. Are you kidding me? Why are you following me? Why are you following me? Just no, just stop following, please. Why does everyone follow me? What have I done to you? I haven't even killed you. I don't even think so. So please, stop. Just stop, thank you. I need these potions because they help a lot. They help a lot. Okay, I'm gonna hide actually instead. Because I'm a little coward. Wait a minute. Have two bows, so I guess. Okay, so basically we just hide here. So no one can look at us. And then... basically, you just stay here. Let me see. Is this recording? Yes. So I'm just gonna wait here until a victim comes. Just kidding. But we do have pretty good stuff though. We have harming potions. We also have a bow. I think we're okay. A little bit. Maybe it's safe to go out now. Not sure. I'm gonna still keep hiding because I'm scared. Nope. That guy has that thing. And when there's more. No, get wrecked. Okay, I actually don't want to go with them. I'll back off and then when they come, I'm gonna just kill them. If they come. Yes! Not good at drawing potions, but it. Yes! Get wrecked. No! Okay, I'm dead, honestly. I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna kick one of them out because I'm getting mad at them to keep just steaming. And I really don't care if I kick them out because this anyway is my game. I know I might be called, I don't know, selfish or something, but I anyways just wanna kick them out because it's annoying. Well, I'm gonna kick one out. Hopefully the other one just leaves. Okay, this guy won. I sort of wanna kick him out too. I don't know. I just wanna be really bad. I just don't like them and I don't want them to be in my game. So, Mr. You. Yes. See, they both left because they were both kicked. Then won't be coming back anymore. So now my aim is this guy. Wait a minute, shrunk. Please don't vote for Cove. Cove is like dead. Like, why are you even voting for it? Vote for something new. I don't know. I know shrunk is not new. Oh, people are leaving. Sometimes it's a mistake if you take them out. But anyway. Those chipmunks or whatever were not meant to be here because they're just rude. And I'm not sure if they even know if I'm the boss. Like, not the boss, but like the guy that owns the thing. It's not even Halloween. Why are you voting for this? Why are you voting for this? It's not even Halloween. Halloween is gonna be in some few months. In a few months. But not today. Ugh. Okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Benny, no! No. No. Get out of here. I must get out. Let me see. Where are they? I have to kind of scream because the phone is not next to me. It's kind of next to me. Okay. Let's see. Now that those things are not here. They remind me of me and my bro, like they both are together like us, like, you know, since they both left, means that they're both in the split screen. And also, ooh, I'm at first place. And also they just stick together. Really reminds me, also they're the same thing, the same skin. I mean, we're not the same skin, but we're both bears, so, counts. Oh, hello. He hasn't noticed yet. No! You have nothing. No, nothing. Whoopsies. Now I'm number one. Now that those things are not here, I'm number one. Yes! And the person left, they're just like, I'm leaving. So I'm just gonna stick around. I don't know what it says. So I'm just singing. But let's just wait here. Ooh, someone joined. Panda Man. There bears like me, right? So let's just keep waiting. Okay, more people are joining. That's good. Please, guys, vote for Shank because that's the one I usually win on. Oh, I see you. Come here. Dang it. Oh, yeah, once I remember. This is why I don't really like kicking out people. I mean, I know I just kicked someone out, but I also don't like kicking out people. Oops. Whoopsies. Like, you have to be, like, really annoying for me to kick you out. Because I just remember that this one time. I need to concentrate for a bit. This one time, we just joined in, like nothing, and then everyone who won, they just kicked them out. Yes, I finally won one. Yes. So I'm gonna end this one here, but I'm gonna continue making the video. Yeah, I'm gonna post another video later. Because I only have 30 minutes of storage. Yes, I waste them a lot. Because I have some videos to edit anyways. Slime videos. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I finally won one. Hopefully they vote for Shank. Please vote for Shank. No Halloween again. Okay, but anyways, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Hopefully you will be able to see a video tomorrow. Of me and my bro playing our games. So yeah.